I record onto SD card. So I don't record directly to my computer because sometimes you can get a bit of a lag or something can kind of go wrong, and it still can go wrong on an SD card as well. But I tend to record directly onto an SD card. I then know when